Rishi Sunak has surprisingly announced today that he's an agent of the left-wing deep state and has been using his power to defund and abolish the police. The announcement has come as a shock to millions who were not prepared for the attack, and it's thrown the British political system into chaos. The Prime Minister stood side by side with the four other Tory Prime Ministers we've had since 2010, whilst they admitted that they were part of a far-left group that was trying to undermine the British justice system. The group believes in the complete dismantling of the British justice system in favour of something fairer that focus on rehabilitation and reform. The attack has surprised many in the Conservative Party who could not fathom these infidels could invade their own party and use their own ideology against them. But the statistics don't lie. Since 2010, the group have managed to close 600 of 900 police stations in the UK. That's two-thirds. 20,000 experienced officers have now been gotten rid of and replaced with inexperienced ones. Police can now be let go or fired for outrageous things like SA or racist behaviour, which they never would have done in the past. The left deep state at work. And now we aren't even sending people to jail when they commit crimes because there aren't any cells left, or any courtrooms to charge them in, or any judges to preside over it, or any legal aid at all. Meaning that they have to face other, more just punishments. Rishi wrapped up his speech by saying, "Haha, I knew we'd get you. Now that part of the plan is complete. On to phase two, where we have to renationalise all of the railways and all the utilities, because the fundamental principle of our ideology, conservatism, is a complete failure. Privatisation makes it so corrupt and incompetent that it has to be taken back into public ownership. It's all part of the plan." Some traditional conservatives left within the party had started to wonder whether something was up when Liz Truss came into power last year, as she was described as the left's secret nuclear weapon. But none could have fathomed how deep this betrayal went.